You've heard the saying, diamonds are a girl's best friend, and now an iconic Tiffany diamond will be worn by Beyoncé, making her the first black woman to have that honor. Entertainment reporter from Rolling Out magazine, Crystal Jordan, joins us now with details. Crystal, good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Now, not only, we can't just call this a diamond. This is 128.54 carats. Yellow diamond that Beyoncé is wearing. Like you said, the first African-American woman to do that. Only the fourth woman, period, to wear this. It's only been worn by three other people, Lady Gaga, Audrey Hepburn, and Mary Whitehouse. So this is, I mean, I don't even know what that would be worth, but it is a part of Tiffany's new About Love campaign, which features not just Beyoncé, but her billionaire rap star husband, Jay Z, as well. The two of them, and if you thought they broke the internet yesterday when this was first revealed, this is going to be a year-long campaign that Tiffany is doing with the two of them, along with the Basquiat painting that's never been seen. There's going to be rollout throughout the entire year with Beyoncé and Jay Z, All About Love.
And do we know, with the advertisement money and the campaign, where will the money be going towards?
Well, the beautiful thing about this is there's going to be a $2 million donation to HBCUs on behalf of Jay-Z and Beyoncé. We see the two of them. I mean, if anybody uses their star power in the right way, it's definitely the two of them. The beautiful thing is there's more things coming. There's an entire New York Billboard takeover coming. There's music. We're going to see Beyoncé singing Moon River to Jay-Z in a short film that's going to come out next month. The print campaign starts September 2nd, and then videos September 15th. And then, like I said, lots of little surprises throughout the year, because Tiffany is really focusing on this campaign from September 2021 all the way to 2022.
Shining bright like a diamond. I love it. Crystal, thank you so much. They can do no wrong, right? Power couple.
They get it right every single
time.
From Basquiat to the $2 million donation to just a celebration of their love. It's just, I mean, what do you say? It's perfection.
Bow down to them. Crystal, thank you as always. And you can keep up with Crystal on Instagram at EnchantedPR.